Well, fighting fires in the cold can carry health risks. Around 6 this evening, crews responded to Scott's Corner in Negotian. Vigo County Dispatch told News 10 there was smoke reported in the attic. We don't know of any injuries nor major damage from that fire, but runoff water from the fire may be frozen on the road. So you may want to watch for slick spots if you are in the area.